You are now watching Gunspot.
Oh, in the deep. Hive crypto. Hive in the. Hive. Hive. So I don't know the ins and outs. So it's a bit confusing, I'm not gonna lie. But we'll get it done, alright? We will get it done. Let's just wait. What does it want me to do? K1 revelation. Oh, I need to go over there.
The hive.
I get it. I get it. Well, I'll do that after this quest, alright?
We will see to that.
I'll do that. I'll do that. This gun is really good because when you crouch, there's like no recoil at all. It is actually insane. Let's get the loot. Nice. Oh, wait, did it cleanse it already? Hold up. Sniper kills. Oh, okay. Oh, I got a sniper rifle. That's big. That's really big. Alright, I'll dismantle these ones. I think I'm gonna keep the hand cannon. And... ooh. I gotta... wait, 53... alright, I'll keep that one just in case I need to upgrade. Wait, let me... do I have a... which one is the best? Sure. Let's just use the rose scale. Okay, and so now I need to go to K1 Revelation. No, Revelation. Yeah, not Revelation. It is Revelation, yeah. Okay, 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 okay. And so now... okay, I just need to look at the map. So it is... yeah, right where I'm headed. Alright. So right over here. Nice. Ooh, and we got some sniper ammo. Nice. And we got the chest. Well, some loot, I guess. Okay. So where is it at? It should be, like, under me. Wait, I gained radar with sniper too. Okay, that's pretty good. That is not bad at all. That ain't too bad, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Now... I need to go down here, right? Okay, I actually need to turn up my brightness, so you're gonna have to hold on for a second here, alright? And... just turn that off. For a quick second, alright? Because it is so dark. I can't see shit. Okay, there we go. That's fixed. Then let's do this, this, and tab in. Yeah, this is much better. Oh, no ammo. Well, I'm lucky. I like this sniper. It's really good. I'm not too sure if I even should use this helmet. Like, the radar is good, sure, but, yeah. Like, it isn't a game changer, you know? So yeah, I'm just not sure, alright. I ain't sure about that, you know. Okay, let me just claim a few quests here. Okay, there we go. Let me just jump over. Can I shoot it? No, I cannot. How do I battle it? Oh, it appeared, okay. Like, what do I need to do for it to... you know, appear? Oh, there we go. Alright. Oh, I see how it is, and then I need to... Oh, it's the crystals. Okay, I get it. I get it. Where's the last monster at? To my left? Oh, there it is. There one more? Oh, it spawned over there. Okay, I see. Another one down, and I just need to kill that crystal, and then that one, and now it should unlock, right? Oh yeah, nice. There we go. So wait, how many do I need to kill? Is it like infinite, or is it gonna give me a reward after completing all of this? Well, I am not sure anymore, alright? I'm just exploring, really. I have no clue about anything. Oh, and I'm back where I started. Okay. Okay, let me just quick travel.
To work.
Okay, nothing new. Okay, so I need to get there.
Would you kindly tell Aquila that?
Is it this way? Oh yeah, it is. Okay. Let's start this.
She's already killed me 10 times. She's playing with me.
Let's start it. Let's go.
Catacombs. Somewhere within that hive-infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it. But be warned, those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return.
Anybody nearby?
In that tomb, light does not find a way.
The question is, should I full send the quest line, or should I try to do clan missions as well? Did it want me to get hand cannon kills? Wait, sniper kills. Uh, hand cannon. Sure, and then let's dismantle one. 51 can go. 40 and... Okay, that one can go. Okay, these two can go.
That's our entrance, over on the other side of the pit.
Let's claim these rewards. Well, it's only one, but yeah, anyways.
Never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent of Hive magics, including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the Hive.
Maybe I could just use my this. Wait, what's the name of this one? Bardlight. This is my best like auto rifle, right? Or AR. So I'll just have this as my main rifle, and then I could use like a sniper rifle for more long range stuff. For more long range combat, yeah. That's probably the best choice for me right now. I would assume so. I need to use finishers.
Within these depths that Crota and his brood stripped me of all that I cared for. My fire team. My friends. Only I remained, beaten and broken. The guilt of survival lingers. But you must not. Onward.
pyramid. My light. It's happening again.
Focus. The pyramid distracts. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
Moving on.
Faceless guardians watching us. They're nothing more than a distraction. That's the cryptoglyph. Grab it.
Do I need to go up there? I mean, I would assume so. Oh, it's under. Oh, it wasn't. Never mind, it was just invisible. Is it under? Or am I blind? It's under. Okay, there we go. Oh, it only has 6 ammo.
Teleport us out. Eris, are you there? Run.
Oh, now I need to escape. Okay. Oh, why does it have to be such eerie music, man? I don't like this. I do not like this at all. Am I dead here? No, I am not. Thank you. Oh, they just want me to run, okay. I thought I needed to do something at the circle. But nope. Oh, I'm dead here. Well, that was easy. A little bit too easy.
Of the pyramid kept me from you, but we must not waste time. With the cryptoglyph in hand, we stand a chance against the pyramid. Bring it here and let us make use of it.
Nice. What does it say? Okay, I need to return. Okay, so I need to do more. I need to do more stuff. Okay, what do I get from the Guardian games? Is there anything good? That's pretty good. I get the exotic stuff.
I don't care. You reek of the Hellmouth. That armor will prove useful in the battles to come. But the pyramid demands greater power to enter it. 3 further pieces of armor. 3 more nightmares. These diseases torture the moon with their very presence. Send them back to the past where they belong, and in return they shall provide us with power.
Okay, cool.
Cade and I agreed on one thing, at least. A hunter's place is not behind walls. We are not Titans. You and I belong out here.
Good to me.
Let us begin.
Sure.
Cade and I agreed on one thing.
So, what do I need to do here then? Oh, this mission. Okay. Anybody nearby? Nope. Okay.
had to see it with my own eyes. How long has it sat in silence, watching us?
Much too long.
I can't help but feel responsible for this, Eris.
Keep that. I don't need the lore, just give me the quests, okay? Why do they want us to wear, like, some Dreambane armor?
The fight continues. It is as the Queen said.
Oh, I don't know. Quite honest, Lucia. Anybody without a clan? Nope. Go into my inventory and wait, I don't have those anymore. Okay. Fair enough. Thank you. No ammo. As usual. Probably gonna upload the steps that I did to YouTube. Yes, sir.
Skolas Nightmare, dead ahead. It's ours.
Immune. Come here. Come here, then. Immune and the still in here, okay. Surely not immune one more time. No, only TP, okay. Nice. Got him good.
Eris, Skolas has been taken care of.
Find me when you are ready.
Return to orbit, then the next step. We go again. Solar system. I needed to do patrols, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure about that. Just see, is there anything in here? No. So now the question is, where do I find a patrol? Well, I guess I'll just have to look somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Can't get a clear shot. They keep sneaking into the shadows.
Calling all guardians on the lunar surface. A warsat just dropped near your location. Begin transmit and hold your position.
Just a few more, then we're done. Oh, hold up. I think I need to go offline. Yeah. Can I not go offline? Oh my god. Well, I guess not. Quests now. Do I continue? Okay, I'll do this step, and then I'll probably do some crucibles or something, because I need to get the clan quests.
Tanix tore the vanguard apart over a mere bounty.
Crucible, raid, or gambit. Blood,
and the hunter vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
Thank you. open it. Oh, that's what I needed to do. Okay. Sure. Sure thing, sure thing. Oh, misclick.
There's the nightmare of Tanis. Let's take it down.
Sure. A new one. Where do I need to go now? Over here, okay. Oh, I got no heavy ammo. How great. Finally done.
Let's put up a fight. We got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.
Wait, do I have the... Turn to orbit. Sure. Activities. Okay, is there any activity here? Well, I'll just fast travel because I need to create the armor set right. So no, yeah, maybe. I think I need to. Yeah. Thank you. quest completed.
The hive, do not. Come forward.
Okay, I'll kill a few. I'll kill a few mobs and then I'll do some clan reward things. If there's anyone who will join me. I mean, hopefully. Energy weapon. Ooh. No, I mean void weapon. Oh, but it's gonna take up that spot. Well, I don't think I need to wear the dream. Wait, can I do this again?
Another catch and bat.
Oh, how easy. Then I just need to replace my armor with the ones I have. Yeah, because this is upgraded. That one is upgraded. Yeah. Yeah, I need some more enemies. Please. Just a few more. Okay, what is the progress at? Okay, not too bad. And we have, yeah, it's totally cool. It's totally cool.